All right, let's do this thing. Yes, sir. Let's go. Bloody hell time. Free game I just heard a little bit about, so we're going to rock and roll. Okay. Can I shop? All right. Okay. One second, I just want to make sure this is all up and running. Okay. And I think we're good there. Good there. Okay. This is not. Come on, Twitch. This isn't Steel Rising. Twitch is telling me I'm playing Steel Rising. One second. Steel Rising was okay. No, this is not Steel Rising. Content creator dashboard. Steel Rising. Do they have Bloody Hell for this? Bloody Hell, yeah. Okay. Terrific. Let's go. Not too bad, my controls. This gun sucks. I need some rapid fire, man. No jumping. There's not a ton of input I gotta worry about quite yet. Ick. I wish the camera didn't shake. I don't know why the camera shakes when it... Screen shake! I don't want that. I don't want aim assist either. What have we here? Now dash over gaps and bullets. I don't like these controls right now. Let me see here. Alright. Ultimate heal dash. I feel like this should be shoot. This should be dash. Let's try that. There we go. Thanks, man. All right, so we have that path. Is there anything down this way? A couple different ways here. Oops, a daisy. What up? Oh, that's the big guy. Okay. Go, big guy. Oh, he's got a big chest. Jeez. Like, he looks like, Super Macho Man from Punch Out. Ah! So you get enough rage, you can hold down X to heal, okay? I don't know what that did. I don't know if it actually hit him. Ultimate Y, okay. Got him. Steamed ham. Hopefully that's a faster gun. This thing sucks. Equip it in an alchemy table, okay. Shop. Okay, what's this? All right, I'll save up for the I'm gonna save up for the faster one. Quang quang. Thank you. Where's the alchemy table? Sure, I just want to find the alchemy table. It's over here? Okay. Chaps be able to tell me where the alchemy table is. Is it over here? Hmm. No. Okay. Maybe there's not one. How do I go back? Down here? Okay. That's fun. Oh, those are steps. Okay. Whee! Which one's the... Okay. No. Wow. Wow. We have an eyeball up there. I still don't quite fully understand the mechanic with the heal and the ultimate. I'm not quite there yet, but hopefully soon. Ah, okay, that's what I figured. I figured those chaps would be able to blow up some of these boulders. There's nothing there. Nothing there. Hey, bud. I don't know what that does for me, but that's cool. Chicken. So, kind of eye down there. We'll keep our eye on that. That was bad. These dudes are tricky. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Can I get you? No. That is absolutely not what I wanted to do. That was really dumb. Ay, ay, ay. I think I've been here, right? Maybe not. Not quite sure where I'm supposed to be going. There's got to be something over here. Just has to. This wouldn't just be the end of the line. We're making some good progress now. Ooh, big scary skull over there. Oh, you got a shield. Interesting. Holy crap. No! I just feel like that's not permanent, though. Oh, okay. I'm not understanding this. What? Oh, okay. Yeah, but I don't quite know, like, what's the goal of this. You okay, buddy? Do I have to, like, get it to go somewhere? I'm very confused. I have no idea how that works. Oh, they're going faster. Okay. Ow, what the hell? How'd that hit me? I ran into that rock. Anyone else? There's gotta be. I don't know what that does. I'm assuming I'm killing everything in my path, but I'm not positive. It is definitely trickier with the aim assist off. I kind of have to move into the guys. That's the boss. I assume I have to get one of those eyeballs to fall into it. Maybe. Oh, I see. Come on. Come on into this bone rock. Oh, not close enough. All right, we're gonna go up. And then we're gonna go to the right. I can't. This is tricky. How does one progress without this eye? Or without the... with the bomb? I need to get down there. We have to go left and then down. Yeah. Chicken. Well, I don't know. Do I have to reset? I bet you I do. That sucks. In lab, okay. Ugh. Sound was so gross. Hidden lab. Okay. So we can go up, up. All right, I'm gonna take a pause. It's a bad time for me. I know it's silly, but I'll see you guys next time. We'll get more into this bad dog. See ya.